Barak Da Yahweh, Barak Da Yahweh Shai, GMS Life Lesson. Today's life lesson is going to be entitled, Bring Forth Your Strong Reasons. And I'm just going to get right to it. This is Isaiah chapter 41, verse 21. Produce your cause, saith the Most High. Bring forth your strong reasons, saith the King of Jacob. So bring forth your strong reasons. And this is aimed towards all you false prophets, man. Towards Nate Satan, DC, Israel, divided in Christ, you know. All right, you guys, y'all going off. ISUPK, y'all going off. Every last one of y'all bring forth your strong reasons, because the only ones giving you the prophecies and the whole truth are the men of the Most High, and those the men of GMS, man. All right, I'm reading verse 22. Let them bring them forth and show us what shall happen. So in other words, it's sarcasm. Let them show you what's finna happen. Since y'all don't teach about the chip, you know, tell us what the chip is then. And we gonna see what's gonna happen when it come, all right? Let them show the former things. So show us what already happened. Because you guys don't go into history. You don't go into any other prophecies. You don't speak about the destruction of ancient kingdoms or what's gonna happen in this present kingdom. What they be, that we may consider them, so that we may believe y'all, man. Because the real men don't believe y'all, and that's why it says how the elect can't be deceived, you know? And know the latter end of them, or declare us things for to come. Verse 23, show the things that are to come hereafter, that we may know that ye are gods, yeah, do good or do evil, that we may be dismayed and behold it altogether. Behold, ye are of nothing, and your work of naught, an abomination is he that chooseth you. So it's those guys that's following y'all, they're an abomination, man. And y'all an abomination too, you know? Because that evil, wicked doctrine that you're teaching, that's a stinking savor to the Most High, man. And the Most High not going to accept that, all right? It's only one standard, and that's the truth that the real men of the Lord are bringing out, man. So with that, I hope brothers are edified. Bring forth your strong reasons. We're going to see what's going to happen when all these things come to pass, man. So with that, I'm going to say shalom.